I'm really not a Secret Service. Sorry, you know, I'm trying to play the role. Everybody having a good night? Everybody drinking? Everybody good? Okay, okay. 2013, look, I'm nervous. 2012, right? A lot of things have been happening. I realized that it's no more pimp slap, it's an uppercut. Y'all saw the video? The girl that got uppercut on her. It's not funny that she got uppercut, it's the way the guy said it.
You're going to jail now!
Uppercut. I realized that. You don't have to pimp slap no more. Psh, bitch with my money. It's none of that bitch with my money. It's uppercut, give my money. I understand. How y'all guys doing? I'm still a little nervous. It's all right? It's all right? Yeah! Is not the strip show? My bad. I'm about to strip right now. You know, I'm sexy. You know, I try to go on a diet. Doesn't work. Dieting doesn't work for me. I live in a Spanish home. Spanish. All we eat is rice and beans and chicken. I'm half black. All we eat is fried chicken and mac and cheese. I can't lose weight. I got two kids. You can't lose weight with two kids. As soon as you open the cabinet, it's mad snacks. I catch myself. I need to stop smoking weed because I forget a lot of things. Anybody smoke weed? Yes! This joke is gonna work! Yes! All the weed smoke is what's up, baby! You know, when you smoke weed, you forget shit, right? You ever be in mid-conversation? Yes! Yo, I was just about to tell you something. Didn't you, wait, say what you said again so I can tell you my brother? You know what I'm saying? I forget a lot of shit when I smoke weed. I forget that my kid's snacks is my kid's shit. My son wake up, daddy, I want some cereal. I gotta go to the store, son. Sorry. Kids are great. Anybody got kids? Kids? You love your kids? You cherish your kids? Do you beat your kids? Hell yeah! The black lady right there, hell yeah! She said, hell yeah! You know why? Because that's my mother. She beat my ass. She beat, yo, listen. You know how you know? You gotta ask women, you can be in a room quiet. She come in the room, you too quiet! You was thinking of something. You know what I'm saying? My pops was mean. Rest in peace to my father. He died a year ago. Rest in peace. But he was a mean guy too. You know what I'm saying? He was the one that no matter what you did, he could give you a face and you would lose it. I used to be playing around like, ah, yeah. Wani, sit down. Wani, sit down. Wani, sit down. Daddy, I'm sorry. Don't let me tell you again. I never liked that. Don't let me tell you again. Because when you tell kids not to do something, what they do it. I tell my son to be quiet every day. And just keep fucking talking. All day. Keeps on. You be like, shut up. He be like, yeah, but I want to tell you something. Shut up. But I got to tell you something. You know what? Tell me. Tell me. Blue. What? What are you talking about? What's going on? Everybody feeling good? Am I all right? Everybody's all right? Doing okay? Honestly, this is like my third time on stage, so I'm working it out. I'm working it out. Oh, shit. That's you, no, seriously. That's all you fucking girls do. All day, every time, I work in a club too. I'm a bouncer too. And that's all I see is girls. Say cheese. Say cheese. Even girls with no butts. It'd be like five girls in a group, four of them got asses, one with no ass, one would take a picture like that. Come on, take a picture. Oh my God. And if you got a big butt, trust me, the guys will follow you in the club. You know who you are. If you got a big ass, the guys will follow you. Your ass is like a drunk girl in the club. Trust me. Trust me. A drunk girl in the club is guy's best friend. As soon as he see it, he be like that. Did she just fall? Yo, my nigga, I got this. What's up, baby? You okay? You okay? Come on. Let's go. Don't wait up for me. I meet her in the car. I'm gonna take her home. Don't wait up for me. The thug niggas be like, yo, you wanna call me? You wanna call me? But girls going out is like a football team. They got a quarterback. And I'm gonna explain. The quarterback is the one that finds the guys that got the money. She walk around. Girl, look at him over there. Yeah, he just bought 6 Hennessy's, yes. All right, look, you go over there, you go here, you go this way, we gonna get this money. And guys, since we're so fucking dumb, they just, and we be like, hey. Oh, still that. Yeah, man, what's up, baby, how you doing? Yeah, we get suckers, all right. Then you got the linemen. The linemen is the people that block. So your drunk friend that's in the middle, the guy that's trying to grab her, the blockers. Wait, no, she good. She good. We good. We good, nigga. We good. We good. Mind you, the drunk one's like that. She like that. We good. You gotta protect your drunk friend, right? Fellas, we not. That shit. You drunk, we leaving your ass right there. Yo, fam. Get a cab, nigga, we out. Family, yo. Yo, I hate bringing this nigga, yo. Yo, everybody got a person that they do not want to drink with. You never want to bring a person nowhere, but that person the only one available. Every time. The only person available is the drunk bitch that you gotta go with. Y'all be sitting in the car. Look at this bitch over here. Y'all like my dance? How I really dance? Fuck, we don't need no music. I'm black, nigga. Nigga, we could be in a room. That's all we need. Black people, all we need is drums. Remember, 2012, and Dude Brown is still the number one song in the club or party. Now, if that DJ put on Duda Brown, there's gonna be 5 hood bitches like, yeah! I gotta go to work later, I'm a stripper. My name is Salty Balls. I'm going like this. Yo, don't be using that, guys. Don't be in the house. You don't be in the house, babe. Salty balls. Babe, want me to come to the room? Want me to come to the room, babe? Oh, yeah. Right? He gonna go right in the house. He gonna surely pop. Cause she gonna be drunk. Come on, babe. Come on, babe. Let's go in the room. You right. Anybody still doing good?
Yeah!
Y'all having a good time to hook people right there? I like y'all right there. Y'all my friends, because you're from the hook. That's right. When I need protection, I call you motherfuckers. You know, you always gotta have one hood friend. One hood friend. It don't matter what group you have, there's one hood bitch, and there's one hood nigga. One. And it be the bitch that be like, look, anytime you call me, I got your back. Right? Anytime you call me, I got your back. Fellas, I'm sorry, fellas, we a little different. Nigga be like, yo, call me when you got your back. Nigga be calling when he with a girl. You don't pick up. Nigga call you again, because now he about to get in some shit, he call you again. Hold on, man. Yo, what's up? Yo, my nigga, I got mad beef at the club right now. damn, son.
You might, no, that's the first thing. When you know something's going wrong, the nigga that's not coming, he'll say that.
Damn, son. Right now? You got beef right now? Did you call Tyrone in them? No, you my first dude. Oh, yo, right now I'm with my kids right now.
And you know, the nigga on the phone get mad smart. Nigga, you haven't seen your kids in 2 years, nigga.
I'm just playing. It might fuck me up, man. I'll be on the ground like this. Hell! Hell! Yeah! Oh, dude, no, I can't do that. I do the ground, I'm gonna hurt my fucking back. Girls, I don't know how they be doing that shit. Just like that fucking Dutchie. Hey, fucking snap your fucking neck. I was in the club last night working at club, Dunko Geek, you remember that? Yeah. Working over there. I shouldn't have said that. People over here gonna fuck me up too. But I was working over there, and this girl, that song came on Dutchie Rhyme. Son, this black girl, I think she almost killed everybody. Because, you know, you can dance, you know what I'm saying? You can dance. I don't understand why people dance. We dance in Spanish, and you end up all the way over the fuck over here. Yeah. Nigga, we dance in the same spot. You don't have to move. This bitch.
Hold on. Yo, you got Dutchie Rhyme on there? Yeah. One of them, two of them.
Oh, sorry, sweetheart. She got up, she was like, I just need some water. I need some water. Oh my God. I was like, fuck, bitch, you need a tornado. You'd have been good in there. All these fucking dances. All this mad new fucking dance. When I was younger, it was one, two, one, two. Or, anybody know this shit? Now they got fucking Chris Brown. Fucking catch a seizure. Fucking hot. Fucking laughing. I told y'all big. I don't understand, they be losing breath. Anybody got some fucking water? Oh my God, I love this. Y'all a good crowd. Y'all a good crowd. Mixed. Black. Look at, I'm fucking tired. I'm fucking rub my neck too. About to pull my balls right now. I ain't coming in, nigga. Tell me. Look, I'm still tired. I'm fucking laughing at me getting tired. Watch, when they get in the house or in the car, they're like, did you see that fat nigga doing that? That fat nigga almost broke his shit. Just like, you know, I'm a black Latino, and the same thing, black Latino, so I'm always late. It don't matter. I lose both times. I lose both ways. So I'm not 10 minutes late, I'm a half an hour late. Always late, it don't matter what it is. I was late to my wedding. Mind you, since my wife is Spanish, she was late too. Don't look at me. I like being married. Anybody married in here?
No.
Nobody's married?
No.
Some? Oh, you married when she's not around?
No.
Oh, you're okay. All right, ladies, close your eyes. Any guys that like being married, close your eyes, ladies. No, nigga, the guys are with their girls right now. You're Puerto Rican what?
Puerto Rican.
What is that?
No ring.
No ring. No ring. That nigga's gonna be mad all night because none of these girls talking to you. Nigga got the invisible ring. He only married when there's a butt ugly girl that come. Some girl that come, hey boo, I'm married, mom. I just didn't wear it today. Huh? if she's a fly girl, nigga, the ring is off. Nigga, fair game.
But you don't have a ring.
That's the point. She don't know. That's the point. Nah, that's fucked up, man. I'm not gonna say where, but my wife is here. That's fucked up, man. Babe, I'm just joking. I'm telling you, fuck you, nigga. She wearing a jeans, I'm wearing sweatpants. What the fuck?
She's the woman.
So, huh?
She's the woman.
She's the woman, yeah, she's right. She run the road. She run the road. Right. But if an uppercut her ass is over. Yo, guys, thank you for the time. Thank you.